Hey everyone, welcome to the channel, the ultimate destination for jaw-dropping aviation wonders and the largest flying machines ever created. If massive engineering feats and sky giants excite you, you're in the right place. Today, we're counting down the top 10 largest aircraft ever built, flying marvels that pushed the boundaries of human imagination. Some of them still dominate the skies, while others live on as legends etched in aviation history. So buckle up, sit tight, and get ready for a journey through the giants of the air. Let's begin at number 10. Kicking things off at number 10 is the Airbus Beluga XL. One of the most unique looking aircraft ever built. With its enormous, bulbous fuselage, it earned the nickname the Flying Whale. But don't let its funny appearance fool you. This aircraft was designed with one mission in mind, carrying massive sections of Airbus airplanes across Europe. Its cavernous cargo bay can hold wings, fuselages, and oversized parts that simply wouldn't fit into standard cargo planes. It measures 63 meters in length, has a wingspan of 60.3 meters, and can lift 227 tons at maximum takeoff. What makes it even more impressive is how seamlessly it integrates into Airbus's production chain, helping the aerospace industry stay efficient and connected. Still in service today, the Beluga XL is a vital lifeline for Airbus, a true example of how form follows function in aviation. At number 9 sits the Boeing 777-300ER, an aircraft that redefined long-haul travel and continues to be a favorite among airlines worldwide. Stretching nearly 74 meters long and weighing 351.5 tons at takeoff, the 777-300ER is an absolute giant of the commercial world. It can carry up to 396 passengers across continents nonstop, making it a backbone for international travel. One of its greatest strengths lies in its engines, the GE90 turbofans, which remain some of the largest and most powerful jet engines ever built. Each one can produce over 110,000 pounds of thrust, enough to catapult this massive jet across oceans with remarkable efficiency. The aircraft first took to the skies in 2003 and quickly proved its value, becoming the flagship for many airlines. Even today, it's one of the most trusted aircraft for long-distance routes, a true modern classic that continues to shape global travel. Coming in at number 8, the Antonov An-124 Ruslan. A heavy lifter built during the Soviet era that remains one of the most capable cargo planes in the world. This beast measures 69 meters long, with a wingspan of 73.3 meters, and can take off at a staggering 405 tons. What makes it extraordinary is its versatility. From military tanks and helicopters to industrial equipment, the An-124 was built to move the unmovable. It first flew in 1982 and quickly became a vital part of global logistics. Its unique nose loading ramp allows for rapid loading and unloading of massive cargo, a feature that gives it an edge over many competitors. Even decades later, the An-124 is still in service worldwide, operated by both military and civilian operators. It stands as a testament to engineering so robust that it remains unmatched even after 40 years. Number 7 brings us the Lockheed C-5M Super Galaxy. One of the largest military aircraft ever built and a true backbone of the US Air Force. At 75.3 meters long with a wingspan of nearly 68 meters, this Colossus can carry up to 135 tons of cargo in a single flight. Its maximum takeoff weight reaches 381.5 tons, making it a cornerstone for strategic airlift missions around the world. What sets it apart is its ability to transport nearly anything, from armored vehicles and helicopters to massive machinery. directly into combat zones or humanitarian missions. With its front and rear loading ramps, cargo can be driven straight through the aircraft, dramatically reducing turnaround time. The C-5 has been flying since the late 1960s, but the upgraded C-5M Super Galaxy keeps it relevant even today, ensuring that this titan of the skies continues to serve for decades to come. At number six is the Boeing 747-8, the modern evolution of the legendary Queen of the Skies. Measuring 76.3 meters in length with a takeoff weight of 447 tons, the 747-8 is the largest and most advanced version of the iconic 747 family. Its instantly recognizable humpback silhouette makes it one of the most beloved aircraft in history. The 747-8 comes in both passenger and cargo versions, with the freighter variant playing a critical role in global trade. Its ability to haul oversized shipments across continents makes it indispensable even in today's aviation landscape. Although newer, more fuel-efficient planes are now taking center stage, the 747-8 still flies proudly, carrying with it decades of aviation heritage and a reputation for elegance and power in the skies. Halfway through at number five, the Airbus A380-800. The largest passenger aircraft ever built and a marvel of modern engineering. This double-decker Titan is nearly 73 meters long, boasts a wingspan of almost 80 meters, and can weigh up to 560 tons at takeoff. Inside it offers unmatched space, capable of seating over 800 passengers in an all-economy configuration. The A380 transformed air travel by offering amenities such as lounges, bars, and even showers on certain airlines. For many passengers, flying on the A380 is more than a journey. It's an experience of comfort and scale, unlike any other. Although Airbus stopped production in 2021, the A380 continues to dominate major long-haul routes for airlines like Emirates, ensuring its place as one of the greatest achievements in commercial aviation. At number four, we shift gears to the extraordinary Caspian Sea Monster, an experimental Soviet-era ground effect vehicle, officially known as the Lun-class Ekranoplan. This machine was neither a traditional aircraft nor a ship, but something in between. Measuring 92 meters long with a wingspan of 37.6 meters, it used ground effect to skim just a few meters above the water at blistering speeds. Powered by 8 massive jet engines mounted on its nose, it was capable of carrying heavy weaponry, including missiles, making it a formidable concept during the Cold War. Although it never went into full-scale production, the Caspian Sea Monster remains a fascinating symbol of Cold War innovation and daring experimentation. A machine that looked like science fiction brought to life. Number three goes to the Hughes H-4 Hercules, better known as the Spruce Goose. Built almost entirely of wood due to wartime restrictions on metals, this colossal flying boat stretched 66.7 meters long with a wingspan of 98 meters, the largest wingspan of any aircraft for decades. It flew only once in 1947 for about a minute, but that single flight was enough to secure its legendary status. The H-4 was designed to transport troops and equipment across the Atlantic during World War II, but the war ended before it was completed. Today, the Spruce Goose is preserved in a museum in Oregon, USA, where it continues to inspire visitors as a reminder of human ambition and the boldness to dream beyond limits. Runner-up at number two is the Stratolaunch Rock, a modern giant that holds the record for the largest wingspan ever built, an astonishing 117 meters. This twin fuselage aircraft is designed with one purpose: to launch rockets into space from midair. With a maximum takeoff weight of nearly 590 tons and a length of 73 meters, it represents a bold step forward in aerospace technology. Its unique design allows it to carry payloads under its central wing and release them at high altitude, reducing the cost and complexity of space launches. First flown in 2019, it continues to push the boundaries of what's possible in aviation. The ROC is more than just an aircraft. It's a bridge to the future of space exploration. And finally, at number one, the crown jewel of aviation, the Antonov An-225 Mariah, the largest aircraft ever built. This Ukrainian-built masterpiece stretched 84 meters long, had a wingspan of 88.4 meters, and an unmatched maximum takeoff weight of 640 tons. Originally created to transport the Soviet space shuttle, it later became the world's ultimate heavy cargo carrier. The An-225 could carry items no other aircraft could handle, from giant turbines and locomotives to even other airplanes. With its six powerful engines and 32 wheels, it was an engineering marvel in every sense. Although tragically destroyed in 2022, the An-225 lives on as a symbol of human ambition, ingenuity, and the relentless pursuit of the impossible. It wasn't just a plane, it was a legend that will never be forgotten. And that completes our countdown of the top 10 largest aircraft ever built. From passenger giants and military lifters to experimental wonders and engineering legends, each of these machines tells a story of innovation, power, and ambition. If you loved this journey through aviation history, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on the bell for more incredible content. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, keep your eyes on the skies and never stop dreaming big.